Thank you very much. My wife and I have been married 26 years, and we share two different kinds of businesses. She is an executive director for Miss USA in Tennessee, Georgia, and Mississippi. And the Mississippi pageant is in Tunica each year. And Miss USA is this next Monday night in Shreveport, Louisiana. So we'll watch the broadcast and cheer your girl on, okay? Mississippi is yours. Fantastic. So I'd like to address another subject. This is another saxophone, actually, it was the same as the other ones. They're both in the key, B flat. But my wife put this one in the washer and dryer. Or something. This is a soprano saxophone. If you like the music of Kenny G.
No!
That guy likes it.
You will recognize this sound. However, I am going to accompany myself on this next song. It has some relevance here at the Beauvivage. As a matter of fact, within a few weeks, it's June 22nd. It's next week, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
June 22nd. Gladys Knight will be here. And so, a personal friend, and when the Olympic torch came from Europe, and we opened the Atlanta Dome there in Georgia, I sang this next song with a duet with Gladys Knight and a 30-piece orchestra. And so it kind of jogs my memory a little bit to remember. This is a little more important song than just what we sang. It was actually sang in 2001 at Yankee Stadium, right after the attack on America by that girl that made it a hit in the motion picture Beaches. But here is my version of The Wind Beneath My Wings.